tracks again.
No, wait, look.
What? Oh, okay. Thought we were at a dead end, but, oh, God, he's going to kill me. I know it. One of these days, I'm going to be hanging from one of these branches. I think I better stop filming and watch where you're going because you...
So it's the Clinton Jerry Show. We're off on another exciting kayaking adventure. So, Jerry, what did you just say about your cell phone?
I'm bringing my cell phone. In case you try to kill me, I can call 911.
I can't believe after all the years of kayaking, you're worried about your safety with me.
I'm worried about you beating the hell out of me is what I'm...
Well, I'm surprised you haven't asked the question yet.
What is that question?
The question you always ask before we head out.
How far are we going?
Exactly.
Clint, what are we doing? No, I don't think we're going to find an entrance in here. I don't know about that. Oh, yeah, sure. Can you keep, want me to keep filming through this? I don't think so. No. Right, so here we are trying this again. Clint thinks he knows where he's going this time, but I'm not so certain. I've heard this before.
Try to find a creek that goes.
And try is the operative word here. Oh, ye of little faith here. That would be me. Let me just interject how many times I've heard that something is just around this bend. Yes.
She found it.
So, it's really scary when I'm getting to know directions better than Clint.
And it's really scary when she's driving us.
Yeah, the parade started. You're on candid camera. Okay, I won't take anything. You're safe. Oh my God, is that hilarious or what? I mean...
Yeah, really.
I'm really scared to death as to what he's catching on film.
Guess what?